Hey YouTube, I'm Alex142 here, and in this video I'm going to be doing a review of a series tweet called Cleo. This one's available for $1.99 on the Big Boss Repo, and basically what it allows you to do is get a control center very similar to the one you get on iOS 10 on your iOS 9 or iOS 8 device using a jailbreak. And it's very cool. As you know, on the iOS 10 version, you get this cool little redesigned control center, which is kind of like a tile which you can slide along to get your music control, slide back to get all of your toggles, that kind of thing. And you can now get it on iOS 9 using this tweak. You do have to pay for it, and there aren't any settings for this. But if you go into the control panel settings for this, you can actually see that they're in there. But if I show you what this looks like, if we just swipe up, as you can see, your app that you're currently in kind of just moves up, and you get the tile for it, which is here. And you can swipe along to get to your music controls, which are all fully functional on that page as well. If we have a look at the icons, as you can see, they're kind of different colors, which is exactly how it is in iOS 10. As you can see, you can just turn those off as well. Airplane mode is yellow, and they're all pretty cool features that you have there. You can swipe to control the brightness, very simple. You can turn on your torch on and off. You can go to different apps like your calculator. Very, very simple. And if you go to the control center settings, which is in the settings app, as you can see, you've kind of got a configuration here, so you can turn it on and off. So if we swipe up now, as you can see, you just get the normal control center. If we turn it back on, you get this one. Go to configuration, you can kind of turn on and off certain features like colored toggles. You can disable the heart button for the music panel. You can select the default page you want to show up when you swipe up, which I think will probably require a little bit of a respring to actually take effect. But that basically just means you can have it show the music controls first when you swipe it up, or the toggles. As you can see, when music is playing, you can have it default to media controls, all that kind of thing. And there's some other settings for some different tweaks there as well. But as you can see, it's a pretty cool little app. You kind of have to turn these on and off for these to take effect. So as you can see, if I swipe up there, you've got the colors on. If we swipe up again now, it will probably go back to normal. But I think you actually have to respring for these settings to actually take effect. But as you can see, it's a pretty cool little tweak. There's probably some more features that can become of this soon, and it's not exactly the same as it is in iOS 10, seeing as it doesn't swipe up your current view when you actually open it in iOS 10. It just sort of opens above it, which is how it is in iOS 10, which isn't, it just, you know, it looks a little bit different, but it kind of looks nicer. I think a good thing would be able to turn that on and off, so you can have it go overlay on what you're currently seeing if you like. But yeah, that is pretty much it. That is Cleo. Like I said, it's available for $1.99 on the Big Boss Repo. And it's, if it's something you're interested in, and especially if you like iOS 10 but don't want to update so you can keep your jailbreak, and I definitely think it is a tweak you may be very interested in. So yeah, that is pretty much it. Like I said, all the information you need with this will be in the description below. And so yeah, that's pretty much it. Like the video if you liked it. Leave a comment if you have any questions. And as always, don't forget to subscribe.